Hi everyone, welcome to this video tutorial on how to get started with the React PDF Viewer component. Using the React PDF Viewer, you can load, view, review, and print PDF files. It provides the best viewing experience with interactive features such as zooming, scrolling, text searching, bookmarks, table of contents, and more. Now I will explain how to integrate the PDF Viewer into the React project. Create a new React application in the terminal using the command npx create react app and provide the app name myreactapp. I set the template script version to TypeScript. Let's wait until the project is created. Next, change to the created project directory using command cd myreactapp. Install the Syncfusion React PDF Viewer package using the command npm install at syncfusion/ej2react-pdf-viewer --save. You can also ensure that they are installed by checking the at Syncfusion folder in the node modules. Before using Syncfusion components, you need to register the Syncfusion license key. You can learn how to obtain and register a free license key to use our React components from the documentation. And you can find the link in the description below. First, I open the index.tsx file and import the register license module from the Syncfusion EJ2 base package. Then, register the React trial or license key using the register license method. Next, I open the app.tsx file to add the PDF Viewer component and remove the default code snippets. Let me add the CSS reference first. Within this app.css file, remove the default CSS styles. Then, import the Syncfusion PDF Viewer CSS styles with its required dependencies. Next, I open the app.tsx file and import the PDF Viewer component and toolbar modules from the Syncfusion EJ2 React PDF Viewer package. Then, I inject the toolbar module into the PDF Viewer component by calling the inject method. Here, add the PDF Viewer component. And save the changes. To run the React application, I need to use the command npm start in the terminal. Now, let me move on to the output page. You can see the PDF Viewer component rendered with the default toolbar. By clicking the folder option in the toolbar, you can load a PDF file from the local path. Notice the error here. This is because the React PDF Viewer has a server-side dependency to load PDF files. Let's see how to download and execute the web API project. You can clone or download the project from the GitHub repository, and you can find the link to the repository in the description below. To register a license key in the server side, you will need to open the startup.cs file in a text editor and find the configure method. In the configure method, you can see a line of code that invokes and registers the key using the register license method. Assign your actual trial or license key to the variable named license key. You can use the same key in both client side and server side and save the changes. If you are using .NET 6.0 ASP.NET Core, you will need to open the program.cs file. And the process for registering the license key is the same. Now, open a command prompt in this location and run the .NET restore command to restore the required packages. Then, run the .NET run command to start the web service. This will start the PDF Viewer server instance and make it available at the specified local host and port number in the properties. Launch settings.json file. Navigate to the PDF Viewer web controls URL in a web browser to test the service. Now, our PDF Viewer server is up and running. Next, I assign this web service URL to the service URL property to communicate and render the PDF files. As you can see, the PDF file I selected is loaded in the PDF Viewer component properly. Now, I will show you how to load a PDF document from the URL to the React PDF Viewer component. To display the PDF document while initializing, pass the document URL to the PDF Viewer using the document path property. The PDF Viewer will now load and display the PDF document from the URL passed. In this video, I showed you how to set up the Syncfusion PDF Viewer server-side web service and integrate the PDF Viewer component into a React application. You also saw how to load a PDF document from a URL to the React PDF Viewer. If you would like to see a working example, you can download it from the GitHub link shared in the description below. I have also included a link in the description where you can check if you qualify for our community license, which gives you a free license key for our entire React component suite. If you found this video useful, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos like this. Thanks for watching.